Oh boy, you guys having a good time tonight? It's late, I've been up since 5 in the morning.
Me too!
This next song is off our second CD. It's a title track, it's called Dissection! Thank you all for coming out. Looks like we thinned the crowd a little bit. But anyways, we want to let you... Thanks, man. We love you guys. We just want to let you know that, you know, we don't do this for the fame and fortune, of course, or for the sound or the music that we created. But it's all for the Lord Jesus Christ. That's the only thing that it's really worthwhile in this life. You know, we had a band meeting upstairs, and it was kind of interesting. Mike talked a little bit about You know, we're eternal souls. And that's exactly what I was going to share a little bit about tonight, you know, just something that was on my heart. I've been hearing a number of sermons on that. You know, we're all eternal souls. When we die, our souls go on. And it's the decision that you make here on earth that depends on where you go. You know, we're not going to be able to take our money or our possessions or our fame or our good looks or anything.
Yeah.
Or our abilities. We're not taking that, you know. And, you know, I just want to encourage you, if you haven't made a decision for the Lord Jesus Christ, please do so tonight. Come talk to one of us or anybody of the people here at the Union. They would love to introduce you to Jesus Christ. You know, being a Christian isn't the easiest thing either. But in the end, it's worthwhile. You know, when you think about living in the world and doing things in the world, you know, it might be temporary. You might have a temporary high and whatever you're into. But, you know, it isn't going to last. And what we do here on earth is going to matter what happens later in eternity. So think about that. Focus on the Lord on a daily basis. Allow Him to really indwell you and to die to yourself and just to submit to Him on a daily basis. I have to do that. Some days I don't. Some days I do. And I'll tell you, on the days that I do, it's just so much better. Circumstances might be terrible around me, but when I'm submitting myself to the Lord, it's just so much better. So I encourage you guys to do that. Andy's going to share a little bit, and we're going into some tunes here, right?
Thank you.
Thank you. That song was called Lack of Compassion, and it's basically it's talking about how the Bible says, don't know we are Christians by our love. And there's a lot of Christians out there who don't show that. They show nothing but condemnation to the people around them, people who are in sin, instead of showing love and showing them the way to Jesus, showing them the way out of their sin. They'd rather just stand and point the finger and make the person feel even worse. And that's not how we're supposed to act. This next song is called Unearthed.
Thank you. adultery. And you don't do it with your carcasses, you do it with your mind.
Time for one short one?
It's 3 more songs.
3 minutes, okay.
I'm clear.
Or should we do the one that we planned on doing?
Okay, this is our last song. I just want to say thank you guys for coming out, and we love you and all that stuff. We really do it. This last song is called Asphyxiated.
Thank you. Thanks, you guys. We love you.
Encore!
One more
Singer
on.
Encore!
One more quick thing, I'll let you guys all know. Check, 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 check. One, two. Ooh. Yeah!